Macedonia in English. Just about everything you want to know.
Official Gazette publishes decision annulling Tetovo Council Haradinaj decision. The Official Gazette published the State Local Self-Government Inspectorate's decision to annul the procedure which saw former KLA leader Ramuš Haradinaj declared an honorary citizen of Tetovo. Haradinaj was declared an honorary citizen on the 31st of January, after a decision made at a session of the Tetovo Municipal Council, which was not attended by any councillors from the Macedonian parties. After the 9 councillors of the Macedonian parties filed complaints, the inspectorate annulled the decision 2 weeks later, after it had established that the Badinter principle was not observed. The council said it declared Haradinaj an honorary citizen because he is just a man who has made great contribution to advancing human rights, protecting democracy and strengthening the ties between the Albanians and Macedonians in Kosovo and Macedonia.